kalalab. Ay, ngayon ay magluluto tayo ng banana muffin with chocolate chips. Chip it. Okay? So, kasi ngayon ay umuulan. So, walang magawa dito sa loob ng bahay, kundi mag-baking para i-premiere natin. So, ito na po, na-mix ko na po. 1 1/4 cup of flour, all-purpose flour. 1/2 cup of chocolate. 3 bananas. 1/2 of, 1/4 of oil. 1/4 of milk. Sugar is 1/2 cup of sugar. 3 tsp of baking powder. 1 egg. 1 teaspoon of salt. What else did I put? Teaspoon of salt. I guess that's it. But I double the recipe because I have a lot of bananas, ripe bananas. So this is the outcome of the mixture. So first, mix the dry ingredients, and then after you mix the egg, the oil, the milk. What else? That's it. And then you pour into the dry ingredients, and that will make like this. So now, I already mixed this before. And then I'm just gonna mix the chip it. Oh my God, my son is here. Chip it in the banana mixture. And then after, I transfer this in the baking pan. So early today, why? Hello, today is 2:30. Okay, and this is the outcome of the mixture of banana. So that's all the mixture. Now I have to transfer this. I already put some butter on the muffin tins. Okay, and then I will measure this. I think I'm gonna use the 1/4 cup of the cup, and then I will, so that it is gonna be equally the same size. So I just put like this right here. We're gonna bake to 350 until for about 15 minutes, I guess. Normally, I don't go with the time. I just go look if it's brown and it's already cooked. I just put the toothpick. I put toothpick in the middle if it's already dry inside. And that's the one that I, because if I, sometimes I do the time, but sometimes the time it's not the same because some are still wet on the bottom, in the middle of the food or the cake. So I just go by the flow. No? So this is very easy recipe. And this is good for your kids, especially kids that are coming from school. They're gonna eat merienda and they're gonna love your mama. So still putting it, I think I have enough for the 24 or for the 12 pieces of muffin. I think I have enough. I still have a leftover, or unless I'm gonna make it bigger to fill everything, to fill up everything in one shot, in one baking. So I supposed to do some vlogging outside, but now it's heavy rain. This afternoon, this morning until now. So I said that I better go and bake something. Anyway, I have nothing to do. So I have a banana in my freezer because sometimes hindi mo makain yung banana, nandiyan na hinog na. Kaya the best thing you have to put inside the freezer, and then when you need it, when you bake, you have reserve. So this is gonna be smell good. Banana is the best easy recipe to make. So yan na, pinil up ko na lang, kaya siguro malaki itong malalaki ito kasi inubos ko na kung ayoko nang mag-ulit ng pagluluto. So I have 12 pieces of banana muffin here. So, and then we're gonna put this in the oven. So I'm just gonna scrape it because I don't wanna waste you still can put it, you know, scrape the bottom of your bowl so that if it's rising and it's brown, and then just got take a toothpick and check in the middle. So oops, I'll be back. Okay my friend, see you later.
Hi guys, so naluto na yung muffin. Kita ko sa inyo kung gaano kaganda ang muffin ko. Kaso lang, yung ibang lalaki, nagagaganda sa mula. So, ito na po yung aking muffin ngayon. Banana with chocolate chips. Okay? So, that's our banana muffin. So, I need to pull it down, and then transfer it to the cooling rack. And then, you can eat it for, you put it in your favorite dish or the muffin. Okay? So, ngayon, ay, nagawa tayo yung continuation nito. Ubusin ko yung banana, pero natipos ko na. Nagawa tayo ngayon ng banana coconut bread. So, ito ay hindi ko recipe, but I got it from the book that I have. So, ito ang gagawin natin na mag-baking tayo ng dalawang recipe niyo. Okay, so, first, mix ko na yung flour dito. Coconut flour, grind coconut. But instead, kasi wala kaming coconut dito na presko, sa pinang wala naman ako sa bahay. So, I use the dry coconut in the store. I bought it in the store. So, half of it, 1.5 cup of flour. Baking powder, 1.5 teaspoon. Baking soda is 1/2 teaspoon. Salt, 1/2 teaspoon. And chopped walnuts is 1/2 cup. And the maraschino cherries. I have a little bit of you in the bottle, so I'm gonna mix it after. Almond flavoring, ripe banana, butter, and granulated sugar and egg. So we'll have to beat the egg now until it's fluffy. Okay, my friend? After this, my friend, we're gonna add the mashed banana. I add this in the mixture of egg and butter. Mixture of. So I'm not gonna use the mixer. I'm gonna use it by hand manually because ayaw natin maturo yung banana. So after this, I'm gonna mix ko ito sa dry ingredients ng mga kalido. Okay, let's go. And this is gonna be. This is my first time to cook this with a banana. Normally, it's just a plain banana, but I find that there's a lot of recipe to cook banana. So just make a change. I'm going to do another kind of recipe. So I add the cherry, and then walnuts. 1/2 cup of walnuts. So maraming mga sako. Ito mga kaibigan. Yes, siguro masarap ito. First time kong gumawa nito. So, let's try the recipe. Ito na ang recipe ko. And then, the last part is, I put almond flavoring. How much is it? Almond flavoring is 1/2 teaspoon. So, 1/2 teaspoon of almond flavoring. 1/2 teaspoon of flavoring almond. spread it on the butter. After you mix it, smell good. Really smell good. There you go. Smells good. Nandiyan na yung coconut, nandiyan na yung cherries, nandiyan na yung walnut, nandiyan yung butter, and egg. So I already put butter on it. I cream it with butter so that it doesn't stick when you remove it from the pan. So now we have to cook inside. Scrape everything. Now, we're gonna put this in oven for an hour. They said according to the recipe for an hour. 350 degrees, and then for an hour. So we'll see. It depends because I'm not using the fresh coconut. I'm using the dry coconut from the store, from the grocery store. So we will see what's the outcome. Maybe it's a less an hour. Kasi pag fresh coconut siguro yung matagal lutuin. So find out. It's because this is my first time to bake this kind of recipe, banana coconut bread. So this is the one. Oh, let me just scrape it a little bit here. Put it in the bottom. Okay, so this is the one, my friend. Shake. And then goes to the oven. I'll see you later, guys. Ito na, tinatalmay ko na ito. Ang muffin. Banana muffin with chocolates. So ito na po. Ayan, tiyak na magugustuhan yan ng mga apo-apo. Mga anak-anak niya, nagaling sa school. Ayan. Subukan natin kumain ito. I will keep the smallest one. Try natin at kung ano siya ka moist. At kung ang kamay ko ay naghawak sa isang salpan, ayan po ang loob. Makikula itong ano. Masarap, my friend. Mas masarap pa sa kaysa sa ating hotel. So, voila. Ito na yung ating banana muffin. Ang baon ng asawa ko, lalagay ko dito. Para sa kanyang trabaho. At ito na po. Maraming salamat po sa pag-angkili pa rin sa mga video na ginagawa ko. Please do sa like, share, and click the button bell para makapit kayo sa ating mga darating na mga video. So ayan na po, clear na clear po ang mga chocolate chips dyan. Ayan po, very soft. I like this recipe and I'm using this book. Normally I go to YouTube, but I have a book and I try my book, and this is really good. Bean Curry Muffins and More. So that's my book. I didn't go today to YouTube to look for a recipe. I go by my recipe in my book. Okay, my friend, thank you very much. Bye bye, babu. Hi guys, so ito na po ang outcome ng ating coconut banana coconut bread. So tingnan mo ang outcome. This is my first time na gumawa ako nitong recipe na ito na kita ko dun sa libro, at saka very easy na paggawa, hindi complicated. So ito na po yung outcome. Ano ko ito siya, yung palamigin ko bago ko siya i-cut up ng pagkatapos na lumamig para maganda ang format niya. Okay? At sige, ilalagay natin sa dito sa rack na ito para malamig, madali siyang lumamig. Okay, sandali lang po.